Rudy,
I mean, it's outrageous what China did.
Michael Bloomberg is going to handle the tracing army of tracers in New York, we learned today.
Well, that's totally ridiculous.
Army of tracers. Then we should trace everybody for cancer. Yeah, army of tracers.
We should trace everybody for cancer and heart disease and obesity and I mean a lot of things kill you more than COVID-19. So we should be traced for all those things.
Well, there are a lot of people.
Life possesses a certain degree of risk.
Yeah.